Hello guys, welcome back to Ushi Gaming Channel. So we just got new dungeon today, which is the mission challenge. We can get up to 120 diamonds in total. And for today, it is the Blazing Werewolf. And tomorrow, not tomorrow, 2 days from now, we are going to get the Wind Werewolf. And June 23rd, we are going to get the Earth Werewolf. And June 25th, Aqua Werewolf. Each of these will give 30 diamonds, and I'm going to do it in this video. Okay, here it is. Well, actually, I've did this on my first account, and yeah, the condition is sword only, so you can only bring sword characters. Well, actually, I have 3 decent sword characters, but I will only use one to make it fair for those who don't have multiple characters. Okay, well, since the element this time is fire, the boss element, I'm just going to use my Suguha. The first one is very easy, by the way. You can just use one accessory and you will kill the boss. Kinda too easy. Okay, I think we should skip on the master mode. Okay, here we go, the master level. Let's do this. Well, actually, the best way is to use the Alice version 2. To get as many combos as possible on the first stage, and then use Suguha on the second stage, but I will try to only use Suguha for this. Well, since not everyone have good multiple characters. Okay, this will do. You should kill them like really fast on the first stage, or else you won't be able to kill the boss under 1 minute. Okay. So the first one is always like that. And then just wait for the chance to parry. Okay. Even down. It's kinda like default by the system. Oh, it got stunned. Okay, free kill. 30 seconds. Okay. Well, you can do this easily even without stun characters. And even with only one character. Of course, if you have water character, it's going to be easier. Which is either Yu-Gi-Oh! Or this kind of water Suguha. Let's get the diamonds. 30 diamonds. That's nice. 164. And with the ranking rewards, I think if I collect them all, like 25 here and 25 here, so another 50, which means I can get 214 if I collect them all. And if I did the daily missions, 219. So I need to collect like 21 more diamonds. Hopefully, tomorrow there will be new dungeon that we can farm some diamonds. And I can do the scout for the cosplay character. Hopefully can get one of them. Yeah, any of them will do. Because this account doesn't have any defend down debuffer. And it is super necessary for the current ranking event. And yesterday, I did 11 character scout on the first account. And here it is the result. Hello guys, welcome back to Ushi Gaming Channel. So this is my first account. And yes, I actually have a debuffer right here, a Leva, the Princess Leva, and I think I can use her for the new ranking event. I also have Silica and Kirito. Well, Kirito with his weapon actually. So this time, instead of trying to get the new cosplay character just to get the defense down, I am kinda decided to do it here. Yeah. It's awesome if I can get Asuna, and I am okay if I get any of these two, because I have the sword. If I get Asuna, I have to get a rapier for her after this. Oh yeah, the diamond. 5 more. Okay, now I think we can do it. So let's do it. Okay, this one. Hopefully a rainbow. Yeah, hopefully a rainbow. Well, actually there is a rate up for these three. They are really good. They are really good. But I'm actually kinda confused either doing these two or this one. But this badge can do better damage because of higher attack. But doesn't have any defend down. But I already have Leafa for the defend down. Okay, so let's try to do it here. Let's try to do it here. And yeah, let's go to the town. And then let's do the scout. Argo, sparkle, and smile. Bless this account, FTP luck. Ah! Yes! Any of them will do. Which one is it? Yes! I got Asuna! That's nice. Okay, now, how to get her weapon? That's the real question. Okay. I think I need to collect some more diamonds, and then let's try to get her rapier. Okay, if I can get a decent rapier for her, it's going to be awesome. Okay, this is awesome, guys. This is awesome. I don't think I can trade anything here. You know, I just traded weapons last time for this spear. And I don't think I have any weapon left to trade. Nope, I don't have any weapon left. If I trade this one, no more weapon left. This is for my Ninja Lisbeth. Yeah, I cannot trade weapon anymore, so I have to collect the diamonds and then try to get a rapier for that Asuna. Okay, this is the best rapier I have right now. And it's super duper weak. Okay, so yeah, I think I need to get a good rapier for her later. I actually still have a lot of quests to farm. Yes, I haven't finished this yet. So I still can get 150 diamonds once I cleared all of this. And then after I cleared this, I actually just cleared the EX mode just to get the diamonds. And I haven't done the master mode and I still have a lot of quests to farm.
これならどうだ。これならどうだ。これならどうだ。
Okay, so I think that's all for now, guys. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't. Subscribe now, press the like button if you like this video, and see you again next time. Bye-bye. Best of luck for you guys. Sword Art Online Memory Defrag Global Lucky Punch for you.